What's up? Welcome back to a Ghost Finding TV video. We were going to go to Dedham. I'm with Paranormal on the TV. That's what's nice. And I do have his fiance with me, who's sat on the corner down there. Yep, that's it. There we are. Tonight you join us in the abandoned house, where me, Luke and Kiwi Paranormal are here. Hopefully we'll catch something tonight. I've got a new spirit box to try out. I've already currently set up the red pod down there. I've got a torch behind me. Luke's just smoking completely out. I've got a torch there. So yeah, hopefully it'll be a good night. And it's going to be Luke's last video. It's not going to stop us from going out.
No, that's my last video. Due to work, I can't do it no more. So.
Enjoy the video and remember to share, like and tweet this video. Is there any spirits in this building? Can you come forward and communicate with them? Two devices on. Can you flash that torch if you're here? Oh, there you go. Can you flash the K2? Which is the green light? Come forward to the light. The light won't harm you. I'm calling out to the nurse. The nurse that's here, can you come forward and flash the torch for me?
Do you like us being here? If you do, flash the light.
Flash the torch. Right, it's now darkness. Can you flash them torches for me? Right guys, I am trying a new thing. I'm going to try an app. Never tried this before. Well, I have. Locations. Me what? K2 just went off.
Kieran, do you want a hug?
No.
Hello.
Is it sunny or scanning? Yeah. Us out.
Or it wants me out.
In this. Whoa, K2 just went to red. Just to let you know guys, my phone is on aeroplane mode. Oi.
Yeah, boy.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, I've got... Major goosebumps.
No, I ain't got no goosebumps, guys. But here it is.
Oh, someone's in this corner. Hey.
I thought you said not here.
Not here.
Would you like to speak to Emma? That just said what she just said. Shy. Yeah. Just said what you just said, shy.
Did you read that?
Yeah.
Spirits, can you say what you just said after Emma said that she's shy?
That was me. Where are you? We're in a green bedroom.
Hiya.
I just heard Scarlet. Can you touch any of your devices? We know you're here now. Haven't seen it. Which one are you going to touch? Better get out.
We'll leave soon, but we want to talk to you first.
Aye. Come on in, touch one of the devices like you said you was going to do. Why are you here?
To talk to you.
Stairs.
This is what it says.
Yeah.
Are you in front of me?
Yes. Right, guys, Luke is on the stairs, and the spirits just clarified there in front of him.
I don't know. Burning now.
It's got woofed of flies soon.
That is burning.
Right, guys. Luke, show the guys about the torch. It's got night vision.
You can see it.
No, I'm going to have to turn that vision off. Right, guys, sorry, 2 seconds.
Right, yeah.
If you can see it, you can see a slight scratch. Come up down from downwards, your light.
It's only just started burning.
I can't see it.
Literally, like a few seconds ago when I was standing on the stairs.
Go a bit closer to the lens. There you go. There you go, that little red scratch mark there.
I've no idea if that was in or not, but it's just started burning, so it just started to go red.
Yeah. Right, guys, we're now doing a laser grid.
got that for you.
Sorry guys for the noise.
Huh?
Sorry. Right, take two. We're now doing the laser grid, see if the spirits can walk through the device. Spirit, can you walk through those green, can you walk through the green light for us? Make yourself known. Come on, spirits, don't be shy of the light. It won't harm you. You know when you see heat wave? That's what I just saw. Front of the chimney. Can you walk in front of it for us? Yeah. Right guys, I'm going to turn the spirit box on as well. I'm going to try the coldest box.
What's weird with that is I clip record and I was standing to the right of the camera. I didn't realise it cut out recording anything. So I didn't realise, so I'm sorry about that.
The door, and we've got a coldest box going. Let's see if we can get a face to show up in there. REM pod and the torch is just there. Luke is there. And Emma's there. Hi, Lisa. Janett, can you come forward and tell us you're here? I heard Lindsay. I heard you. Janett, can you touch the REM pod for me? Wow. We've had that voice before, and it's her.
What?
Can you come into this room, please, Janett? Tomorrow? Some questions. See if she's communicating. Huh?
Just say far.
Do you want to? You hear that?
Glass. Yeah.
Did you just move glass? Rustling.
Well,
yeah. Next door, I caught the apparition on the stairs.
Yes.
I just said yes. Let's put you in night vision quickly, guys. Can you show yourself on this camera? I heard a knock then. Whoa, did you see that? Whoa, did you see that? The orb just come out the wall. And that. Right. Janett, is that you? Can you touch the REM pod for us?
Said your name.
I did say my name. Janett, is that you?
Yes.
Another orb just flew. Down. That went down right to us as well.
Cool, I think Janett has just clarified it was her that we just saw the orb shoot down towards us.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, because you look over there, you can't see Bob's
in it. Does he know the man?
Yeah.
I've got an idea.
Quickly.
Henderson again. I just heard Henderson. Henderson again. Did you hear that?
Point. We had a feeling Janett was with us in the room.
Thank you. Janett, if that's you, can you show yourself on the camera?
I don't know why they're telling me to get out, but Janett, I did feel...
come forward.
Started to feel really, really
weird. Can you touch
weird.
The REM pod out in the hallway? It's the camper van. Well, can you flicker the torch if you're here? Can you turn it off? That's like a yes. Close to it. You come towards me.
Covering the top half above your ankles.
Come on. Can you touch one of them devices down there? Can you touch the rim pod in the middle? Can you do this for me? Can you do that? Copy me?
I think Janett has like left because no spirit communication whatsoever decided to come through anymore. So we decided to pack up and leave.
Right, guys, I've been told to stand on the camera because Luke's got a present for me.
Right, guys, as it's my last video, Kira's present.
So, present.
Right, first off. We have got a shirt. It's going to obviously have my name on it, but my very own t-shirt, Paranormal Hunter TV, and on the back, Mystery Girls Fart.
You do fart as well.
There is a shirt for you, sir.
Thank you.
Secondly, a jumper. Same logo. Hooded one, obviously. And Mr. Ghost Fart on the back again. So there you go, sir.
Thank you very much.
Out to Paranormal Hunter TV for your gift. I thank you very much, mate. Thank you so much.
Right, guys, we're going to pack away now. Apple from the dark. We're going to end the video now because activity's died down a bit. And, so we're going to end the video. We're going to go. It's like what? 12 o'clock?
12:15.
We've got a few activities. Got a few words in the spirit box. So, remember to hit the like button, share. Unfortunately, Paranormal Hunter TV is not going to be doing no videos anymore.
Oops.
It's been a great pleasure to investigate with you. We will definitely go out. Obviously not being a new recording.
No.
And it's been great to investigate with Emma too, his fiance. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.
Peace.